There, above the pier, and I'm going to record this on film. I am recording this.
Here he is, please welcome, a Belgian F-16. Training, and all he's doing is composing and compressing an awful lot of manoeuvres into a very short space of time. So Gizmo working very hard here, and a high performance machine of course. So pulling up into 6, 7 and 8 G's on these very, very tight turns, but occasionally when you see that canopy and it pushes away from you, that's when he's reversing all that G energy in the blood, reversing itself through the body as well. So you've got to keep fit. But of course it does enable them to stand the G a little bit more, but of course pulling in excess of 5G without a G suit is pretty tough going. This guy is of course fully filled up with the G suppression, and now the throw is going on. The air humidifying and of course the pressure on the top of the wings decreasing, enabling to fly. But here now converting that high speed, high energy into a low speed flight, in what we call a high altitude. Coming back to about 110 miles. So very unnatural, but you can just see how stable the aircraft is and how maneuverable this aircraft is at such high and low speeds. Here, a computer also taking Gizmo just doing his farewell.